can't pick anything. They're gonna come through the door. They're gonna try. I mean, it's a dusty, rickety asshole door, so you can assume it's pretty weak. Put grenades down. Just get ready. Get ready. Can I bust the door? No, I think I have to get closer before they'll do it. Okay, we'll get those grenades ready. I'll probably kill myself.
Yeah.
Try throwing a grenade at the door and see if the explosion kills them through it. I wish the bottles hit hurt you. Yeah, okay. Wait a minute. You could probably throw it through the hole. I could've if they didn't open the door, but I have to do the farther one. Yeah, throw this one back in the hole. Okay. And it didn't hurt them. It hurt a few. I mean, it hurt them, but it didn't kill them, and that's what I wanted it to do. Yeah, that's why I yell when somebody shoots me with a fucking shotgun, too. What are you aiming at? Does she not have anymore? Doesn't matter. Because it's like double tap in the back of the head. That's how you finish your enemies off. In the back of the head. Hey, he's over that!
I'm over encumbered. I'm not picking anything.
Oh, it's a shame that you can't get your fifth Confederate hat. It's basically a walking maelstrom of ass on top of your head right now.
It's like that old fucking noob comic joke of
the. Is that TF2?
No, it was about a. Noob comic
with six people? Come on, I don't know.
They can still hit me.
Yeah, that's a sneak attack. You performed the sneak attack. And you could have pickpocketed. Did you see the pop?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, fuck it, I'm proud. You tried to wait.
And I was just mashing buttons after I hit the cross button and then it wouldn't do it, so I figured I hit the wrong button. So I just started mashing other buttons.
Where am I? Mash those buttons, mash those buttons. They're not made of mutton, they're not made of holy shit. I wish they didn't have knives.
I wish that buttons.
Whoa! So do you get your AP refunded? Yeah, you do.
The one next to you.
Yeah, I don't.
There you go.
What? It looks like the. Oh god, barrel's clipping through again.
No, I can't do that. I can close.
And I'm probably the only guy behind her either.
Not much.
I'm gonna whip that shit about out at this point.
Where'd he at?
Kite him. Oh, it's hard to kite him in here because you get caught up on shit and you fall through the floor. It's like a creepy mannequin in here.
I can't back it, correct?
Oh, no! Oh! Get that! Suck it out! Ooh. Shish kebab!
Shish kebab! Yeah. I'm hitting everything but him somehow.
The fire didn't actually take him out.
Well, no, because some of it was fucking hitting other people. Like, I was
no, but once you hit him, he was down to two bars and on fire, and the fire didn't do anything.
Let's see.
Yeah, that's. Like, sure. Wow, that's significant. Where was it before? I thought it was like 35.
Not like.
You didn't strike that, right?
Yeah, I don't know.
Because you were max on health.
Honestly, I wasn't.
You were like 4 or 5.
That's my HP.
Yeah. Am I, was I looking at your weight?
Yes.
Okay. Damn it. Damn it, Dave. Still a little salty, I see. All these flavors, and you chose to be salty.
I can be whatever I want to be.
No, you can't grow up to be salt.
Oh, I can.
No, yeah. That's impraneciable. Oh, there you are. Yeah. I feel that's like a sentence that just feels bad in your mouth.
Like, don't deep throat as far.
That's the best tweet. Caves make me want to puke. Don't deep throat them so far.
Return to
I was never done. I was.
Yeah,
they don't really like getting shot in the head.
Do you see why I didn't want to sell this gun?
Because it's really good. Still. Continues to be great. Still and died to give you that gun.
Well, yeah.
Yeah. The guy was in the play ball.
I was trying, and then the.
Excuse me. There's so many fucking people in here. What?
Ooh, I don't think it's armor.
Nope.
Yeah, it was not worth it.
I was shooting it. You will feed the punga.
Punga? Yeah, the plants. The fruit. The ones that I eat.
The fruit that was right outside the mansion. I saw an eyeball fly out.
Yeah, I did too.
Whoa.
That's specific. It's pretty okay.
Pretty good tech rollout. It's not like God of War 3 zipper tech, but it'll do.
Who has a key?
I don't know.
Oh, this is a
shitty door. You can't just blow off the hinges.
And
that one. Damn it! Stop doing that.
I think we're about to get hit hard. No, I haven't done it in a while.
Save. But it always saves enough.
Yeah. Here they
come. Grab all the ammo and spend cash you need. This is kind of
the 3 TVs.
Are we about to enter the midnight channel?
Now's the time to use them. They could come in through any of them.
Wow. Yeah. Just give me all this stuff by
myself.
Thanks, Desmond.
I'm over. Oh, sniper rifle. Yeah. I don't know why I keep picking shit up like over and over. Yeah, but you can place the sniper rifle down once you know.
Sniper rifle.
Sniper rifle.
Get rid of the sniper rifle. You can run and play sniper. No, look at this. That doesn't do any damage. That's like 25 seconds. Get ready. Oh, wait, that's like 25.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop that.
Yeah. So, you're back to not being encumbered. You can place mines now.
Wait, what?
It's like them.
Fucking never.
Maybe that might be a good idea. I can place those mines.
Yeah, I come. Second floor on the right.
Second floor.
Yep.
Time to run.
I have no fucking ammo because I sold it all.
Ah! That's a problem. Grenade. Whoa.
There's a
problem right there. Yes, there is. So, what do you got?
Oh,
I have
fucking ammo with that.
Yeah.
Oh,
so, SMG time. Hey, the dog. Let loose the dog. Let's let the dog. Damn it, I can't get this cord out. Let's
let the dog out of
war. Yeah, let's let the dog's war. It's close enough. You transpose the G and the D, you get it.
Weird.
Yeah, game's janky like that. Frankie's giving no fucks.
Too far away, I think.
You'll hit enough. Plus, you can get brave now that the dogs are here. The dogs will mess them up. There's also a good time to pop consumable items, like buffs. Shit, man.
Okay,
execution style.
Yeah, I can.
This isn't entirely too much combat for a game of combat, it's poor.
Oh, that's why the explosion was so big, I detonated my fucking
life. Yeah, I see, you're also getting kinda low on ammo for this. You're...
Fortunately, I sold most of my ammo.
I don't think you sold most of your SMG ammo.
You know, that's a 35, actually.
Yeah, because you upgraded your small weapons so much. So this is pretty effective. What's the hair in the head?
I don't know, that was weird.
That's
off the skull.
A little bit.
That's it off her forehead.
Yeah, she's got not much. I don't
have enough. could be a good time for me, since you're far away in groups, because they're about to die. Yeah, you're right. Oh, he picked this sniper rifle up. That's,
would you look at that?
No. Whoa, doggy. They're grouped up, grenade. Oh no, they'll kill the dog. Yeah, you know how also it takes a long time to switch.
They're trying to stab your dogs! Like, what the hell?
They're not my dogs.
Well, they're your dogs for
my purposes.
Go, Desmond!
Well, yeah, I'm lining them up and he's knocking them down.
Desmond, you're a real dad now.
Where'd he go? Come on. Stop hiding.
Might as well let him run
around the corner. He's trying to get to Desmond. That there's gonna be one, this is
there. There you go. Desmond's been hit.
By what?
I just heard the music loop.
Good.
I just heard it
flat around the
corner.
Oh. You also have dogs to worry about anymore, so maybe.
Yeah. Oh no, hey, the dog got back up.
The magic regenerating Lazarus dog.
We threw the dogs into the Lazarus pit. They came out all crazy and shit.
Mumbling about how they're the Red Hood now.
Well, it's not your dog!
I know it's not your dog. And anyway, I'm so happy we picked up Bloody Mess, even if it didn't have a damage modifier. Bloody Mess makes this a lot more tolerable.
Where is it? There you are.
Minigun?
Repair is why?
Oh, you do have ammo for it.
I thought I picked it up from that first one.
I turned around to make sure it's still recording.
It is?
Yes, it is, assuming you said something else.
Yeah, it's something along the lines of fuck! Fucking bullshit,
yeah.
Remember all those times we lost those RE4 recordings?
And
I wanted to give up on life?
Yes.
Yeah. Because everyone was so good, and the first one we lost? We made it like 2 hours into the game before realizing we didn't have a recording.
Whoa,
what
happened
to you? Yeah, I didn't make up time. Not hardly. Had it all well in hand, and I didn't even need to use the fail save. But I put a diary number on some of the paintings, so just as well you were here.
Oh, yeah, good thing you preserved your paintings.
Yes.
Well, paintings are important.
Yeah.
Art.
Right.
Pretty sure I just saved you.
No, but you helped me out, and that's something. Not that you think I'm not a gracious
host. You just slaughtered like 100 people.
I'll share a few tips.
I think our psychopath is gonna cloud.
I got Superior Defender.
Now do more damage and better defense while standing still. Holy shit, Mike.
Yes, now
this has been worth it.
Not a fucking clue.
You're straight shooter, Desmond. I like that.
Legion.
You're pretty good.
There's something else going on. That's the third attack in a month, so somebody's got a grudge with me. Whether it's a man or a god, I intend to suck him straight.
I love Desmond. Desmond doesn't take any shit.
Damn,
okay, now send me off for a quest for a book.
There's plenty in the way here. None of it would be useful to a bunch of crazed inbreds.
Is that what the problem is? They're all inbreds out here?
No, the other ones that I was fighting. Tribal's in
the tribal. Oh.
That brainless morons who worship some crazy spirit.
You know who the crazy spirit is?
I've been around for a long goddamn time. The last time I knew a bird named Nadine, I still had skin. There was some girl who came nosing around here a few weeks back, but she ran off before I could introduce myself.
Okay. Cool. Well,
story. I'm on my own business. You wouldn't understand it even if I tried to explain it to you. I don't know why anyone would bother with this shithole.
It's filled
with a bunch of disgusting
inbreds. I really like this guy.
News. I'm gonna do what I came to do, and then get the fuck out of here.
How's it going on?
Not so fucking fast. You can be useful to me.
I was already useful to you.
Hands, daddy. So here's the deal. I help you get in with those tribals, you help me get what I want, and I'll make you fucking rich. Just try not to sprain a lobe while you're thinking about it. My time is short.
Man, I used to like you. Why did we get an achievement?
How did we get an achievement?
I don't know.
Yeah, that confuses me.
What's your story?
My story? I'll tell you what, kid. My stories are not like a death clause town.
Thick and rough?
It's long, messy, and you don't want to get too personal with it.
The new death clause and your Fallout 4 look like Doom monsters. And the new Doom trailer looks shitty. It looks worse than Doom 3. Do you know, because I know you want Dark Heart, so do you remember which, did you look into what specific, talking tree you have to go with?
No.
Got it.
You'll need to learn to pay attention when I speak. Those mudlovers want me dead, and having extended...
You need to skip through until they find
the woman. They're telling me why. So, I need you to find a way into their commune.
This isn't it.
Be a good pup, and
no, not interested.
Sorry, but that's not really an option. I would tell you what, take a while, and roll it around.
Fuck you, Desmond, you're so mean to me.
Greatest morons who were...
You are into this.
Me? I've been around for a long goddamn time. The last... There was some girl. What's the difference between you and me, kid? What makes a gifted killer like yourself into a rock-hard bastard like me?
Skin?
I'm training you, ignorant fuck! I don't
have a master's
degree, son! And don't you forget!
What?
Stick by me and you'll get a master's class and dream it has to be done.
Done!
You'll get a master's class every time!
Uh-oh.
You'll need to...
Fuck!
We're the people who think cutting a hole...
Oh, shit!
Just
we're in the wrong place.
I just need him for...
Whoops!
Back to business.
Yeah, no, we're not doing anything else for you, Desmond. We gotta peace out here. Find where this man is. He's in Black Hole Manor. Where is Black Hole Manor? I have no idea. So you're at the manor with the mansion with the sea? Calvert is... Calvert.
I'm in Calvert.
Is all the way across.
Up here?
That way. We don't fuck up real bad. There's a pretty ferris wheel we didn't see, though.
Oh,
and
well.
The skybox is nice, too. With lovely clouds.
Maybe
I drank one thing of wine! I'm addicted to it all of a sudden.
I will ignore that.
Yeah, like a glass of wine. This is like a Tiny Toons episode.
Yeah.
One beer. The Tiny Toons episode that they stopped showing. Since the kids got drunk. Off of one beer. You pissed them off.
Oh no.
Whoa.
They go right next.
We all adapt. He's got some wild animations.
I like them when they...
Right, Lance, go get better defense.
Oh, you are fighting the glowing ones.
What are you?
What the hell are glowing ones?
They're solar radiated. Their ghouls are solar radiated.
But they explode.
No, they are radioactive. Radiated.
Radioactive.
No.
Oh.
They're lemons.
That's fine.
At least now with that new perk and all that training, we went through it at the other manor. Well prepared us for the swamp.
I'm addicted to alcohol. Oh, I drank a lot of alcohol, that's why.
Did you?
Yeah, probably just said I was addicted to wine because it was the item that made me addicted to it.
I don't remember you drinking that much alcohol.
Oh, well.
You should be fine on Radna.
Say that.
Yeah, I did. I said a lot of things.
Learned back to laser rifles. Not all of them are true. Can you spot the ones that are right? Alright, let's go talk to Blackhand. Emperor Blackhand. Hey, no, it's Obadiah. Obadiah Blackhall. That's who we want. He's our man. If he can't do it, oh, we're dead.
Just shoved it in the mailbox. Like, hey, I got delivery for you.
This fucking feels like that level in Hitman 2 / Hitman Contracts. Yeah, you have to assassinate the hunting party because they kidnapped somebody so they can hunt him.
So we get the much spookier Blackhall Mansion now.
Yep. We're just walking into his shit.
I hope this isn't filled with goons.
Probably is.
Obadiah.
Hey, yeah, he's around the bastard.
What are you doing in my house? I want to perform some occult rituals with you, friend.
You're in Blackhall Manor. This isn't a tourist attraction.
I know.
I appreciate your good taste. Come, let's talk.
Can I sit on your lap like a grandfather?
You just feel like Sarah.